Andhra University, and Honorable Professor of Andhra University, Professor C. V. Raman, Principal, AV College of Science and Technology.
Space, World Space Week, we are celebrating. That is as per the wishes of the United Nations. The basic purpose is the real use of space for the mankind is not fully understood by the common man. It is not spread across the world. For this purpose, United Nations has declared that 4th to 10th October will be World Space Week, and all the nations should celebrate, because we are the whole world is getting benefited by because of space. So here in Visakhapatnam, today is the inaugural function we have just concluded. So today, tomorrow, and after, that is 8, 9, 10, we'll be celebrating World Space Week in Vizag, in Andhra University campus, and we are going to have a final valedictory function on 10th Monday by 2 o'clock. I request all the participants and college students, even public. In fact, we are more interested in public. Public, press media, everybody should participate and come to know what is that we are doing, space research scientist, and you will come to know that every individual is benefited, either en masse or even as an individual also they are benefited.